here because the piece is 8 minutes and I would like to tell you something about the live organ. I play the live 2 positive organ. We also have a 3 keyboard organ, and beside that a large one, the 3 with dynamic stops, and 2 smaller models, lower models, also 2 and 3 keyboards. With pleasure, I tell you more about this positive organ. For the live organs, my colleagues went all over the world to beautiful pipe organs to record them key by key, tone by tone. And yeah, that's so nice. You can play on the Manchester organ, the Hill and Sons. I played the Postlude a minute ago from Henry Smart. Typical English instrument and music. But you can also play, let's say, a trio sonata from Bach in Dresden. You switch to another sample set and you can play as if you are in that church. The live organs are built on the DS-Core technology. That's a very stable and fast technology, and I can show you how fast by switching on the organ. Look, now you have to wait till the screen is ready and everything is loaded. Then you can select the stop. There it is. And you can play. If you want to play another sample set, you can switch to the other set by pressing this button twice. Then I select the Dresden Silberman organ and I can play. It's fast, eh? And maybe you have heard there's another tone height, so to say, between the two sets. And that's because the organ is recorded as it was at the moment of the recording. So the pitch, the tuning, the temperament. So you play with the organ as it is in the original setting. If you don't like it, of course, you can change the temperament or the pitch, or whatever you want. But you have the real organ in your organ at home. My colleagues went to a lot of churches to record all these beautiful organs. Tone by tone, stop by stop, at least 10 seconds per key. So a lot of information they stored. Also, they recorded the reverb, the acoustics of the church. And that's very important. Eh? Organ and acoustics, that's one instrument. And they recorded in several positions. So you can play and listen on several positions inside the church. So to practice your articulation or just for fun. Play this piece on the front position. So the recording was just in front of the organ. I can play also console position, and then you have still a very direct sound, and then it sounds like this. Also in the middle of the church, then you have the center position, and it sounds like this. If you like even more reverb, then you can choose the rear position in the backside of the church. And especially in this church, the Manchester, the Hill and Sons organ, this organ has a 32-foot. And yeah, with the acoustics, you hear this this special stop very well. The live organ has a fixed stop list, and we have chosen all these stops because you can play them on all the different styles as well. For instance, the gamba. On a romantic organ, it's a normal stop, so therefore it's in the stop list. But in a baroque organ, it's not normal, like the Silbermann organ in Dresden. So we have chosen this stop to have it standard on the romantic organ, but as a kind of addition on the baroque organ, and that's nice because you know you have another 8-foot stop there, and it's the same quality, so recorded also from another organ, of course, tone by tone, and a very good quality. Another thing is, if you have a 3-keyboard organ, how can that fit in 2-keyboard organ like this? We replaced some stops from other keyboards, like in Utrecht on the Betts organ, you have a beautiful cornet on the first keyboard, and we replaced it to the grate. It sounds like this. Beautiful, eh? Isn't it? If you choose a stop in the screen, you can see if it's an original stop or not, so you know with which stop you are playing. This live organ is based on the 2.1 audio system. Two channels over here, the bass over here, and the bass works as a subwoofer. So if there is a bass frequency, it's redirected to the bass speaker, because yeah, this speaker can do the work the best, of course. The two channels over here, it's not simple stereo, we call it near field stereo. So you are in a circle of sound, and it's a part direct and also part indirect. If you like even more surround, then you can add surround channels, that's an option. And in this organ you have also the indirect effect of your room. So yeah, you are surrounded with sound. You see, the positive is a quite large organ, and maybe you don't like the light oak color. No problem, you can choose other colors as option. Also, you can choose other keyboards or other pedal boards, or you can add toe pistons. Maybe you have some questions at the end of this video. Please go to our website. You can find our brochure over there, and you can write me an email or give me a call. Thank you for your attention. Thank you.